candidate for Commonwealth Affairs. And now, gentlemen and ladies, a very big welcome, please, for the Minister of Pensions and the Social Security.
Yes, today in Britain, there is a new wave of interest in politics and politicians.
Well, we're in it for the lobbying, you know. Just love lobbying.
And the debates. You know, a good debate is just fabulous.
Well, I've been going with ministers for 5 years now, and, you know, I think they're wonderful.
Oh, yes. I like civil servants.
Oh, yes, they're nice.
I like speaker.
Oh, yeah. I like black rod.
What do their parents think?
Well, she's broken our hearts, the little bastard. She's been nothing but trouble, and if she comes down here again, I'll kick her teeth in.
Have you been talking to television again, dear?
Yes, I bloody told them.
What about?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, was it Reginald Bosom, Kit?
No.
Did he have his head all bandaged?
No, it wasn't like that. They had lots of lights and cameras and tape recorders, all that sort of thing.
Oh, that'll be Ray Baxter and the boys and girls from Tomorrow's World. Oh, I prefer Reginald Bosom, Kit. There's not so many of them. Oh, that'll be the rat catcher.
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Concrete?
Yes!
Well, how very nice. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Leslie Ames, the chairman of the Test Selection Committee. And I'm very pleased to be able to tell you that your flat has been chosen as the venue for the third test against the West Indies. No, it's just a little joke. Actually, I'm the council rat catcher.
Oh, yes, we've been expecting you.
Oh, I gather you've got a little rodental problem.
Oh, blimey, as they keep us awake all the night, scrabbling down by the wainscoting.
That's an interesting word, isn't it?
What?
Wainscoting. 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 Sounds like a little Dorset village. Wainscoting.
We've been mentioned on telly.
Where is it worst?
Well, down here, you can usually hear them.
Shh, 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 shh. No, that sheep you've got there. No, that's definitely a sheep. Bit of a puzzle, really.
Is it?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's A, not going to respond to a nice piece of cheese, and B, it isn't going to fit into a trap.
Ooh, what are you going to do?
Well, we'll have to look for the hole.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oi, there's one here.
No, that's mice. Oh, this is what we're after. Oh. Yep.
Excuse me, who's the third test in here?
No, that was a joke! It's a joke! Right, well, I'm going in the wainscoting.
They said it again!
Lay down some sheep poison. Oh! It's got a gun! Now, normally a sheep is a placid, timid creature, but you've got a killer!
It's an entirely new strain of sheep. A killer sheep that can not only hold a rifle, but is also a first-class shot.
But where are they coming from, Professor?
That I don't know. I just don't know. I really just don't know. I'm afraid I really just don't know. I'm afraid even I really just don't know. I have to tell you, I'm afraid even I really just don't know. I'm afraid I have to tell you that... Thank you. I don't know. Our only clue is this portion of Wolf's clothing which the killer sheep
was wearing
in yesterday's raid on Selfridges.
I'll carry out tests on it straight away, Professor.
Hello, is the third test in here, please?
Professor, there are some cricketers in the laboratory.
This may be even more serious than even I had at first been imagining. What a strange... strange line. There's no time to waste. Get me the Chief Commissioner of Police.
Yes, sir.
Another strange line. Look out, Miss Carter Oil!
Professor, what is it? What have you seen?
Look! There, in the doorway!
Oh! Arthur Epps, leader of the Pennine Gang!
Don't nobody move. Hurry, both of you, putting Plan A into operation. Bugsy, Louie, move out. You and the kid, move. Okay, boys, this time we go for the heavy stuff.